After a complete fashion transformation, the girls are now ready to learn some essential beauty tips and get a makeover from a beauty expert.
So what I'm gonna do is show you how to highlight your face. You know, with the catch light, you kind of turn, you see like little highlight points, like J-Lo, right? You like J-Lo's makeup? Yeah, everyone loves J-Lo. You wanna start off by using a little bit of an oil-free moisturizer, something that's a little bit brightening.
So just blend it in.
Highlight points are where the sun hits you first. So that is in your cheekbones, bridge of your nose, a little bit on your chin, and a little bit on your forehead. The Clean and Clear lip care is amazing. So not only is it lip care, but it's also a great highlighter. Just take a little bit, not too much, and just dab it on. Tiny little bit. Super easy, and it's also like a quick little makeup that you can do if you want to have a little bit of makeup, something that's fresh and fun, but something that's not going to take a long time. Now, because you've got such beautiful skin, you don't really need a lot on it makeup-wise. One thing that I would recommend for you is a nice kind of pop of color to your cheeks. It's just a nice tint, right? So you can just apply it either with your fingertips or you can use a kabuki brush. So you just want to do a little bit. Always start off with a very small amount first, and then you just dab it on and then just blend it a little bit. Look at that, just a nice little pop of color. The nice thing about cheek tints too is that they blend right out. So it looks like shocking pink color.
Shocking pink.
Yeah, but once you put it on, you start blending it out. Beautiful. And a little bit. And just patting it with your fingertips. Yeah, you like it?
Yeah.
Next up, Sophia and Nabila's makeover revealed. Stay tuned. Vote now on the Clean and Clear Facebook page or find us on mobile.